Hello guys, I hope you guys are all doing good. Welcome back to Bosque's FX Forex Group. If you are new here guys, welcome to the family. Just hit the subscribe button and turn on the notification bell so that you not miss our new content when we upload our next video. In today's video guys, we are going to talk about how to master pullbacks, entry points. Also, we are going to talk about which pattern on chart you should look for. So guys, we have what we call a periodic rise or a periodic drop, as you can see, whereby the market will give you first move going down or first move going up. And then we have what we call a compression or what we call a consolidation, where the market will just move, giving you waves going up and down at the same what at the same place. As you can see here guys, the market just given us a periodic drop going down. So the next pattern you should look for, it's a consolidation going up or a compression, where the market will just give you something like this, coming back to the previous what, to the previous higher lows, and then the dealer will fail to the previous what, the previous low high, coming back to the previous order block area. As you can see, the dealer just came back to the previous order block area and take the orders and shifted the market from that zone. So after the compression, you'll be expecting the what, the periodic drop. Why? Because the dealer just went into the previous what, to the previous order block, and took the orders and shifted the market going down. And as you can see, they've just cleared this compression with what, with first move going way down, and the dealer, if they have reached the what, the target of the previous lower low, creating a new lower low, and now the dealer is going up with compression after breaking the previous what, after breaking the previous lower high. As you can see, this was our previous lower high, as you can see, and then the dealer just created a what, a rally base, a rally, meaning this was our previous what, order block area zone. Now as you can see, the dealer is now, the dealer just came back to the previous what, to the previous higher low. If they fail to go up, they will come back to this previous order block zone. And as you can see here guys, they just taken out the previous what, the previous lower high, creating a new what, a new higher high with compression. So we are expecting the dealer to go up with compression, cleaning this periodic drop with compression going up to the previous what, to the previous drop, base drop, where we'll find our order block, and then the market will shift going way down. So guys, these two patterns can help you to understand where you can trade from, and also to understand the pattern of the chart. As you can see here guys, this was compression going up. As you can see, those candlesticks were chopping going way up, and then the dealer just came back with first move up to clean this compression going way. After the market was going up with the compression, the dealer have to come back to clean that compression with first move. That's why the dealer just came back with first move and give us a consolidation and correct the compression here. As you can see, this was a periodic what, a periodic drop going way down. So this can help you to understand the pullbacks and the first move. So as you can see here guys, in our daily time frame, the market have come down with compression, as you can see, and this was 2 months and a half of what went down, and then the dealer just took this with what, with 1 month and a half of the month, as you can see, with what, with fast move after reaching our order block zone area. This was our previous what? Our previous order block zone area. And the dealer just went in and took the orders and started shifting the market, going up with fast move. As you can see, even if you go in what? In H1 time frame or H4 time frame to have a clear view, as you can see here, this was a compression going down, and then the dealer started going up with fast move is our periodic rise. As you can see, this was fast move breaking the previous what? The previous lower high, creating a new higher high, and then the dealer just giving us a rally, base rally, started going up, as you can see, breaking the previous what? The previous lower highs, as you can see, creating a new higher highs with what? With fast moves. So these two patterns of periodic rise or compression or a consolidation can help you to understand that where the market is coming with fast move, also with what? With compression, as you can see here, guys. As you can see, this was a clean example here, guys. The market have just given us a what? A periodic drop, and then now they are giving us a compression going back to the previous what? To the previous drop, base drop. So this can help you to master these pullbacks and know where the market is going and where the market is coming from. I hope you understand this video, guys, and have a blessed day. Thank you for watching. Please subscribe and join our Telegram group for free signals and free setups. Thank you.